guys, what's up, and I'm back with another YouTube video. And so for today's unboxing, we'll be unboxing Secret Numbers Fire Sardi. It's been so long since I've uploaded new unboxing video, and I'm so sorry for not updating much, but yeah, some life changes happened, and here, I got to unbox again. And for this time, I'm going to unbox Secret Numbers third single, which is the Fire Sardi, and I got the blue version, or the other version, and yeah, for this one, I actually got this free. I've won a giveaway event, and this is actually really, really nice. So yeah, I'll start unboxing with this. And also, check out Secret Numbers' new song, Doxa. They've just come back recently, and I hope everyone could support and listen to them. So yeah, it's pretty much like a normal CD and photo book one, small one. But it's really, really cute. It's quite high quality, and it's really, really nice. So I'll be flipping the book, and we'll check the other inclusions at the last part. So yeah. Yes, and that's the last album. The photos are quite high quality. It's really nice, it's really thick, and it's a lot of great concepts in it. So for the inclusions that I got, it's not complete, but it has two photo cards and the other, Takchi inclusion. So in Takchi inclusions, we got the complete six. So in Secret Number, my bias actually is Leia, and my second bias is Dita. There she is. Yeah. So here, got the complete number, complete members, then the two photo cards. So I'm missing some inclusions like the door knob or door sign and the bookmark or something like photo. Those two I'm missing, but since this is a free giveaway for me and nothing much to say, it's just that it's great that it has two photo cards in it. So I got my two biases, yes. Quite lucky that I got my two biases. I got Leia and Dita's photo card. Really, really nice. So pretty much that's it for my Secret Number unboxing. And I also bought their recent one, the Doxa. So please support them and watch our music video. They're really, really addictive. And watch out for my next unboxing for Secret Number, which will be Doxa album. And yeah, bye.